A traffic alert this evening. The New Mexico Department of Transportation says the southbound I-25 off-ramp onto Broadway will soon be closed. That closure begins tonight at 8. It will reopen tomorrow morning at 5. Officials say they will be restriping that area.